What's up, Kadri Nation? Welcome back to the Daily Slither. I'm your host, Drake the True Snake, and today is Sunshine Sunday. So today I wanted to talk to you guys a bit about something that's kind of been bothering me for a while, and it's having to do with something I've seen in general over church. Nothing specific, nobody in specific, nothing in particular, just something that's kind of a general thing in churches. And that's how we react to certain issues, or how we react to things we don't agree with. Now, I've been guilty of this several times over my life, and, you know, a lot of people aren't very mature spiritually, so I can understand that. But, you know, there's something that we need to kind of, you know, there is a good and bad way to react. Now, this is the stereotypical way that I've seen things happen. You know, people have the kind of good Christian, like, yes, I love the Lord, we love everybody, you know, it just... We love you, we welcome you no matter what you like. Until somebody comes in that you don't agree with, or they've done something, or they, you know, like something that you don't like, that you don't agree with. Then all of a sudden you just go, Christian, me, I don't like that, that's the devil. And, you know, that's really not the way to do things. I know the Bible speaks against things. But the way things were covered in, the way things were handled is different. See, many people say God is love, and we need to express that love. But at the same time, you know, we keep preaching that message. But at the same time, we don't really project that message when somebody comes up with something we disagree with, and we treat them like it's the complete, like they're the devil. Like they're unclean, and they shouldn't have anything to do with us. Now, there is a way to do this. That if someone you don't agree with, talk to them lovingly. Give them something that will help, will build them up. Not just tear them down and say, you're wrong, I'm right, get with the program or get out. You know, and it's, you know, telling somebody they're going to go to hell and they're going to be eternally punished is not a really good message to start out with. Now, if you lead into, say, now here's what I believe and this is why it's wrong, instead of just coming in there and, you know, throwing it in their face and saying, you're wrong, you're going to hell, but I can tell you how not to. That's how we scare people away from churches. Now, I hope I didn't step on too many toes. Hope you guys are still accepting of what I have to say. Post the comments what you guys think and email me at thedailyslither@gmail.com. I gladly post my contact information. I will take whatever input you guys want to give me. So that's just kind of my kind of stand on it. You guys can let me know what you think. And tomorrow is Mini Movie Monday, and I am really excited for what I'm going to show you guys. So I hope you guys are excited for that. All right, I will see you tomorrow. Peace out. Remember, Bruce!